Now it's spring, and when spring sets in, we can see kids of all the animals. Hence, kids are called chicks. They hatch from eggs. Pigs' kids are piglets. They can move very fast, and they are very funny and pink. It's mama bird, and there are her kids in the nest. She's feeding her kids, and they're very hungry. Ducks' kids are called ducklings. They're fluffy and funny. And in forests, you can meet small foxes. They're like little orange dogs, and they're very funny.